Daddy needs change for a dollar. Hey, pretty thing, I'll show you.
Ah! For the 10, 31, He's expecting a big shipment from Colombia.
I am the boss's right-hand man. If he dies, I take over.
Jack! Plastic crap! You're doing this to me? Who do you think you are, you piece of plastic shit? Bro, you! It is my favorite El Burro movie, it died. What else can I do?
It's probably not plugged in.
What? Damn. No matter. I can buy 100 more. Now, Tommy. Each month, a freelancer sails into Vice City and moors his yacht. He sells his cargo to the first boat. I want you to take the speedboat and beat all the other shitheads to it. Then you bring the cargo here. Okay?
Nobody's going to be out of me.
One. Send drop, stabilizer. For the 10, 19. Send drop, stabilizer.
Grandparents.
We got some competition. So, Tommy, we know it was Diaz busted our deal. So why in the hell are we running errands for him?
The more we learn now, the less we have to learn when we take this town over.
I like your style, man. Real fresh.
About this and me motivational learning.
Watch yourself! They're coming from all over!
Got it!
Over there as fast as you can!
Eat it!
Eat it! Sleep with the fish!
Mr. Lance Vance Dance.
There's nothing my money can't buy.
I'm so freaking lost, it's not even funny. He's in a real bad mood. He's expecting a big shipment from Colombia.
Of something. What do you want?
Nothing. Just to say, you know, look, Tommy, we can do this thing. You and me, no problem. You know what I mean?
We're going to have to do it, because otherwise we're going to be dead, Lance. We're in too far now. But thanks for the call. Speak to you later.
Tommy, this is Donald Love. Donald, this is Tommy Vercetti, the latest gunslinger to come to these parts.
Help.
Now, Donald, you just shut up and listen, and you might learn something. Now, nothing brings down real estate prices quicker than a good old-fashioned gang war. Except maybe a disaster, like a biblical plague or something, but that may be going too far in this case. You getting this down, you four-eyed prick? Now, recently a gang lord died. You disguise yourself and head on down and crash the funeral. Mix it up.
Where you are walking.
You think you mess with me, huh?
This ain't Leo.
Hey, if Leo knows you got his phone, he's gonna kill you.
Maybe Leo's already dead. Maybe I killed Leo and took his phone. Did you ever think of that, prick?
You kill Leo? You must have big hornet. Wanna work for me? Drop by my father's cafe in Little Havana, and we'll talk mano y mano.
Please move.
Now,
Yes, was pleased and would like to meet you again.
Is that a good thing?
Of course, although I'm starting to think that Diaz was responsible for our unfortunate loss.
What makes you say that?
One does not wave accusations at a man like Diaz. I'm merely thinking out loud, no matter.
Soldier!
Sir! Yes, sir!
Convoy! Halt! Civilian, move away from the tank!
Civilian in the tank! Stop it!
Take this position!
Thank you. Sí, men.
Hey, easy, papi. This is not for me. You the boy? Oh, yeah. You the boy. I think so, you know.
No, I don't think I do.
Oh, yeah? You come here, tough guy. You think you'll take me on? You think you'll play stupid with me?
No, I think you're playing plenty stupid enough for both.
Hey, Enrico, you the man with the big cojones?
Tommy Vercetti, let's go.
Okay, man, treat her like a woman.
Zero commercial.
Amigo, you're the man, man! Call yourself a man, man? You're a little scaredy kitten, baby boy. Go cry to your mommy. Not bad. You're a real man. Big waste of space. Walk like a man, talk like a man, but you drive like an idiot.
Sí, man.
Hey.
Hey, Enrico, you the man with the big cojones?
Tommy Vercetti. Let's go.
Okay, man. Treat her like a woman. Amigo, you're the main, man. Waste of space. Walk.